While many communities are dealing with damage after Hurricane Milton and Helene, Southeast Texans are stepping up to help. The Chambers County Sheriff's Office is teaming up with Cowboys Ready Mix to support relief efforts in North Carolina and Florida. They're collecting essential items now through October 17th. You can drop off donations at Cowboys Corporate Office on I-10 in Wallaceville from 8 a.m. to noon, or at the Chambers County Economic Development Office on South Main Street.